Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. What is the value of these continued fractions? 2 plus 1 over 3 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over 3 plus. Here, we can see the pattern. 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. Forever. How to find this value? There's a general method. Just define this continued fractions as a variable x. From this pattern, 2, 3, 2, 3, we can see this part. Start from this part, 2, 3. We can consider this part is also x. Therefore, we have x equals 2 plus 1 over 3 plus 1 over x. Here, what is x here? That's 2 plus 1 over 3 plus 1 over. Now, the question is, how to solve this equation for x? It is not difficult. Simplify the denominator. We have 3x plus 1 divided by x. Continue to simplify this part. We have x equals 2 plus x over 3x plus 1. How to get rid of 3x plus 1? Both sides times 3x plus 1. Simplify both sides. We have 3x squared plus x equals 6x. Plus 2 plus x. Continue to simplify this equation and move everything to the left-hand side. Then we have 3x squared minus 6x minus 2 equals 0. We use the quadratic formula to solve this quadratic equation. Then we have x equals negative of negative 6 plus minus negative 6 squared minus 4 times 3 times negative 2 divided by 2 times 3. We continue to simplify the right-hand side. The right-hand side equals 6 plus minus square root of 60 divided by 6. The final answer is 1 plus or minus square root of 15 divided by 3. Here, we have two answers for x. As we defined, x is this continued fractions. Certainly, we can see that x is bigger than 0. This implies x equals 1 plus square root of 15. We drop the negative solution. Therefore, this continued fraction equals 1 plus square root of 15. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.